Welcome back, little beans. Warning, the following special is only aimed for beans who are in the need for comfort and positive energy from a favorite anime character. There won't be any NSFW versions on this special. This is for all ages and it's appropriate for all. However, if you feel uncomfortable from videos like this, then click off. To the ones who are staying, go right ahead and get all cozy and blinkies, plop in your headphones, snack on some Pockies and some Chocorobos, and enjoy this ASMR.
Yeah, I know. Of course you can always come visit. I did buy you the tickets, did I? Don't worry. Just about 3 more weeks and then you'll be able to visit me, okay? I know you want to move out of there. But me and Gon can create a room for you. Yes, you can decorate it as all as you want. Alright. You know your brother loves you very much. Alright. Talk to you later, Luca. Yeah, love you too. Take care.
Hey, Killua!
Oh, hey, Gon. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just got back from the store.
Hey, did you get any more chocolate robots?
About that. They sadly ran out.
What? This can't be the end of the world. I must be dreaming. Is this a nightmare I'm living in? Don't tell me they ran out of chocolate robots.
Killua, calm down. They'll be back in stock. It's just people were buying them all.
Really? How many people would buy that?
I mean, you did.
Okay, you got a point.
Besides, I have another snack. And it's something relating to chocolate.
Is it chocolate robots?
No. They're called Pockies.
Oh, this stuff. I never got to try these guys before.
I tried these before and they're really good. This is just regular milk chocolate. Wanna try?
Yeah, sure. Man, it's just a stick.
Yeah, it's just like chocolate dipped little breadcrumbs.
Nice.
It also comes with strawberry, green tea, Oreo, so many different flavors. But I thought of chocolate because of you.
Oh, babe. Alright, I'll try it. Not bad. It just tastes like chocolate.
Yeah.
What else did you get?
Oh, you know, from the grocery list.
Oh, okay. You know, Gon. We should play a little game.
Ooh, what kind of game?
I've seen people done this before with these Pockies. And I thought we can do it together. Because, you know, we're boyfriends.
Oh, okay. What kind of game that relates with Pockies?
It's called the Pocky Game, hun.
Oh, how does the Pocky Game go?
It's quite simple. Each of us bite down on each side of the Pocky. And then we bite our way closer, almost like we're kissing.
Oh, so it's like a kissing game.
Yeah, something like that. However, whoever has the most Pockies pretty much is the winner.
What happens to the person that has less?
Then I guess they lose.
What happens if we, bite really... Like, well, what if we're even?
And we're tied.
Okay. Let's do it.
Okay. Do you have the box?
Of course I do. It's a really big box, so there's plenty of Pockies.
Well, alright. How about we do it on the couch?
Okay. Do you want to sit on my lap?
How about we just sit normally?
But it's like you said we're a kissing game, and you're always sitting on my lap.
Fine. Buck.
You're a buck, too.
Whatever. Anyways, let me get a piece of Pocky. Which side do you want, chocolate or bread?
I'll have the other side. Like, the bread.
Alright, here you go. And then I get the chocolate.
So, how is this again?
We bite our way.
Oh. I go first.
Go on, go on. Alright, it's my turn. What?
Yeah, it tickles.
Vulka.
Wow. My goodness. I bet my face is so red.
Oh, it is.
But yours is, like, way red. Like, could up because scarlet eyes, in a way.
What are you talking about?
You're turning into a tomato.
Whatever.
That was fun, though. Can we do it again?
Well, we're tied with that, so... Alright, level two.
But this time, let's not tie.
Okay, that's gonna be a challenge, though.
Yeah. What?
Nothing.
Looks like I'm getting more.
Wait, who got more?
I thought you'd know.
I guess it looks like you had most.
Did I?
Yeah, let's say you win.
Yay! Let's see if you can try to win this round, Killua.
How many rounds do you want to do?
It depends. If we're bored.
Yeah, you're right.
Level 3! Hopefully you get to win.
Thanks, Gone.
Aw, you're welcome, sweetie cup.
What the heck?
What?
What's up with the pet name?
What, you don't like it, Poopsie Cup?
What?
You don't like that, my little kitty meow meow?
What is up with these pet names you're giving me?
I don't know, it looks kind of cute.
Whatever, level 3.
Aw. Looks like you're winning.
Did on purpose, Baka.
Well, congratulations, Killua. You won on this round. You really are turning into a legit tomato.
Whatever.
You wanna go for another round? Do you wanna stop?
Can we continue?
Of course! It is pretty fun, but we still gotta make dinner. Don't wanna spoil our appetite with a lot of Pockies in our systems.
You're right.
How about this? How about we continue it tonight? When we're watching your favorite show?
Sounds like a good idea.
Okay, well, I already picked out something for dinner, so care that we start cooking?
Yeah, I don't mind helping you, babe. Still, we gotta save room for dessert. And I mean the Pockies.
Yes, Killua. Come on, I may need some extra hands.
I'm coming, Kiwi Prince.
Kiwi Prince?
Shut up! Let's just go.
I love you, my Neko Prince.
I love you too, my Baka Orange Prince. Yeah.